it was very tragic what officers encountered this morning. Obviously, we're trying to support the father through this as well as our officers that are just dealing with this horrific incident. For something this traumatic to happen to them, and what they must have gone through prior to that or during that, is something that we can't even quantify. But we have a lot of officers right now that are struggling